I think people learn through stories. You know, I can go out into the community and do a million trainings, but there's just something very magnificent about a film because it tells a story in a very special way.
Art is the most powerful tool for talking about mental health and, you know, other social justice issues as well.
The power of film, it gives you an illustration, it gives you a visual.
I think the Minority Health Film Festival is valuable in this city. One, allows minorities to feel like the city cares about them.
I think that it was a really good opportunity for the community to actually see a lot of the issues that are facing a lot of minorities in the area.
Being a minority myself, to just even hear, oh, there is a film festival geared towards my people, my community, and then to see the diversity of the people who are showing up to the conversations, who are showing up to the film, I think it makes our city kind of come together.
Film is another way to access community in a way that one-on-one workshops or one-on-one clinic time or counseling services wouldn't be able to do so. You really feel what other people feel when you see film.
Rich with information, rich with opportunity, people on such a national level that we were able to bring in.
Opening up with Charlemagne the God was amazing. This brought a younger demographic, and we really need them at the table as a part of the conversation.
Styles P, you know, of the legendary Lox, he comes from a street background, and fast forward to him in his latter life, juicing and a plant-based diet and things like that, that's definitely not always talked about in the hood. When you see a guy like that saying, I want to live longer, I want to live healthier, it resonates and it makes more sense for people who maybe look like him.
The indigenous population across North America struggles with mental health issues. The indigenous perspective offers a really beautiful, unique perspective of what mental health actually means.
I really feel that the diversity of the composition of people attending the festivals and how we felt like we were all connected together. We're all here, we're trying to learn. And so partnering with Milwaukee Film on the Minority Health Film Festival really allowed us a different medium to start those conversations and to go deeper with some of the work we're already doing in the community.
We simply created a space for folks to share their story, to share their struggles, but to share those struggles in an empowering and hopeful and positive way.